sumrum, fjórir mánuðir.
My love for you rises tall and strong like the tree.
Does everyone in Alrekstadir play their love game so loudly?
No, it's just my husband. He cannot satisfy his wife!
Ah, old age?
No, he's still young and fit. It was not always so. He could not keep us apart when we were raiding.
He would plow you during raids.
Our first time was in the middle of a burning village. After a while, the crew made us stop. They said it was distracting.
Love can burn brighter near death. Have you tried revisiting these memories?
Yeah, but talking about it is not the same. I need to feel it, smell it.
So you need to bring the excitement of the raid into your bed.
Nigga!
Thank you.
Go, Sunan. This area is off limits.
Thank you.
What is all this?
My life. The fruit of my work, all gathered here. And now, I lack the strength to throw it off this cliff.
You carried everything up here, only to throw it all down.
The horse did most of it. It is the only way I can send my belongings into the next world. My children will not bury it with me. They say they do not want it. But I know they will sell it all once my light burns out. Will you lend me your strength? Throw everything over the cliff. The farther you throw, the better their chance of reaching the next world.
Is that how it works? Why is everything packed in straw?
I did not want anything to break. Contains a bow given to me by Halfdan the Black, after I put an arrow on the King Sigtyd's left arm.
That sounds like quite the shot.
That contains a drinking horn I received from King Halfdan for capturing his bride, Ragnhild. That contains a silver harpoon head I received from King Harald, for pulling Halfdan's frozen body out of the ice.
They are a generous family.
May the gods grant you luck for your efforts!
I hope it is good luck.
Thank you for your help. You did not have to do this.
Kind and courageous people live the best lives, but it can be a difficult path to keep.
I have tried to live well. It is enough that the gods know that, even if the name Harek Gund is forgotten in Midgard.
So, what will you do now that this task is done?
Done? That was to announce my arrival. Now I leave this world. Enjoy your life. To Asgard!
What? Wait!
Thank you!
Thor's hammer. That was a shock.
No! They will attack on sight here.
Antlit öldurmannsins best við Þór. Hann var kýrlis.
Annar kostur að höggva hann af.
Thank you.
intrigued.
Does everyone in Alrekstadia play their love game so loudly?
No, it's just my husband. He cannot satisfy his wife!
Ah, old age?
No, he's still young and fit. It was not always so. He could not keep us apart when we were raiding.
He would plow you during raids.
Our first time was in the middle of a burning village. After a while, the crew made us stop. They said it was distracting.
Love can burn brighter near death. Have you tried revisiting these memories?
Yeah, but talking about it is not the same. I need to feel it, smell it.
So you need to bring the excitement of the raid into your bed.
You could help us pretend we are raiding. That will make my water flow. Come, we must tell my husband.
I was only, well, all right.
Grab your weapon, you big, strong Vikingar. Today we raid.
A raid? Now?
Join me in the blood dance. Fill me with your battle lust.
Oh, yes, yes! Let us go, Viking. Maybe you could start by breaking things.
And scream as you do, like it is really happening.
It is amusing, but not arousing.
Yeah, it does not feel real enough.
Maybe you need more fire, like your first time.
Yes! Burn down our house! Burn it to the ground!